There are 90,000 students currently in Albuquerque Public Schools, but thousands more are alumni. New this morning, Action 7 News reporter A.J. Smith shows us how APS is trying to stay connected to all of those who've already graduated.
I'm a third generation graduate of the APS system.
Steve Ross is the executive director for the APS Education Foundation, but he's also a Highland High graduate. He's only a few years from celebrating his 40th high school reunion, but he hopes to catch up with his classmates sooner than that.
I'm looking at this as a way to reconnect because I've been away from Albuquerque for a number of years and returned a few years back.
Ross is heading up an effort to form an APS Alumni Association. He hopes to create an alumni directory for each high school. The foundation has hired a publisher to find alumni, collect their current information, and print up books similar to these.
This is how it works. First, you get a letter signed by Steve Ross of the APS Education Foundation. In it, there'll be a 1-800 number that you call to give your information.
But some people have been afraid to give out personal information over the phone. Ross assures your information will be kept only by the Education Foundation.
No, we're not selling your lists and your name, and it's, you know, now because my name's in this directory, all of a sudden I'm getting these, you know, mailings and phone calls, because that happens to all of us, but that's not going to happen with this.
You will hear from APS, though. They will use the directory to keep in touch with alumni and also to ask alumni for donations. In Albuquerque, A.J. Smith, Action 7 News, live this morning.
The foundation is still collecting information for the directories, and they're going to be available for alumni to buy early next year.